Do not take your eyes off this guy. Lane four, four from the top, blue cap. He needs to be about 22 flat if he's going to have to long on that turn. That was a terrible turn, and he'll tell you after the race that was not the type of turn he needed to build the momentum and turn out of the world. Again, 22 flat is what they're looking at. 19.9 at the punt. He had touched 19.99 he was at the 50. That's exactly where I thought he needed to be. Now he needs to be 22.9 or better. And he'll have a chance. He won that 50 free by more than a second. Now in the 100 fly, can he break 43?
40-2-8, to see Switkowski get second as he is on that time right there. 42-8, 19.99, 22.81. He just transfers the energy, Rich, into the water so well. He's already about a foot ahead of everybody on the start itself. That's the long turn he had there. That's the only mistake he makes. There he is right there, disappearing from view. There's that beautiful stroke. Three things perfectly in sync for him. Entry, head press, kick, everything is perfect. He travels forward every single second of a race, nails that finish. Dude, I went 42 in the 100 freestyle.
Amazing. One of the greatest sprinters in history, and he is with Danielle.
Thank you, Rich. Caleb, were you thinking record after that first turn?
No, I kind of messed up the first turn, but just wanted to keep going and have a good rest of the race. Wasn't really thinking about anything, just wanted to get up and go.
Caleb, what is it about your training that's allowed you to swim so strongly at this NCAAs?
I've got wonderful teammates that keep me in my place in practice. Amazing guys. That second place couldn't go to a better guy. It's my roommate over there. We just work well together. We train hard together, and he's just such a nice guy. So really happy to go 1-2 in that.
What's the story behind the lucky bandana? You wear it on your head. There's a method to your madness, it seems.
Yeah, it's my best friend's bandana. She's just always with me in my races, and she just keeps me going and helps me stay strong.
Show tonight. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, Caleb Dressel, his mom, his sister, his father looking on with Greg Troy's wife. They're getting ready to do a bit of the gator chomp themselves as Caleb sets another record, 42.8 in the 100 fly.